Do you think you have anxiety because of how your mother treated you?